What's up, guys? It is me, Austin, aka ADR Reactions, aka your director, aka your DJ. And your DJ for the day says, hey, we're gonna be listening to some Abba again. You know why? Because I'm a man of my word. I'm a man of my word, and your man over here said, I'm gonna listen to Abba every day until I'm done with the Abba album. And that's what I'm gonna do. And guess what, guys? Y'all may not know this, but me, this guy, Mr. Furry Face over here, Mr. Potato Head, Mr. No Neck, is gonna be reacting to Man in the Middle. First ever reactor right here to react to it. First guy, me. I'm the one. I am the first. I'm the first to break the seal, if y'all know what I mean. What the heck is going on here? So this is Man in the Middle. I was shocked. I said an ABBA song without even 100,000 views? Are you kidding me? This song don't even have 100,000 views. Very underrated song. I'm about to see here what's so underrated about it. What could this song be about? I don't know. Let's check it out together, friends. 3, 2, 1. So I have to adjust my headset. Okay, I just want to say, did you see that man in the limousine? Okay, this music right here is porno music. Hold on, I gotta check the comments real quick. Is this actually ABBA? Okay, this is actually ABBA. Okay, I actually read the comments, and one of the comments says that the song has a great story and lesson. Okay. Y'all got me. I gotta make sure. Let me restart it now. 3, 2, 1. Dude, I'm telling you, I'm in a 70s porno right now. Look at this blonde bit. Kidding, guys. I'm kidding. But she doesn't care, and she never will. If it's 9 to 5, she don't give a damn, just as long as he pays the bill. Okay, he's 50 with a 17-year-old, but the 17-year-old don't care because, hey, that's my sugar daddy. That sugar daddy's keeping that ring on my fingy. I do not condone that. Obviously, the 70s were a different time. You could date about a 5-year-old and be 50. Kidding, guys. I'm literally kidding. I know that is... Oh, gosh. That was a terrible joke. Oh, gosh. I'm canceled. The 70s were a different time is basically what I'm saying. 17 and 50, huh? A sugar daddy? Is that what he's saying? Did you see that man with a fat cigar? I seen that man with a fat cigar. Yummy. He can choose a wine from a vintage hill. He will drink champagne in his limousine when the rest of us drink a beer. Yeah, man. He's the man in the middle, never second fiddle, just like a spider in a carpet. Hard as a hammer, not the kind of boss you double cross. Cause he's the man in the middle, knows the way it is. He's never bothered by his conscience, deals with the devil cause he wants to be man in the middle, the middle, the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle.
I am seeing, guys, that this song is about a rich man. I don't know what it means by man in the middle, what it means, like, is that like a rich thing? I'm actually kind of taken back how I didn't think that the guys actually would have a song. I am learning a whole bunch of new things about ABBA from this ABBA album. I like hearing about a rich man. He's all drinking champagne, we're just drinking beers. Yeah, dude, I can't even afford the beer. How much are beers nowadays? I'm telling you guys, this is this sound is interesting. Can't buy an honest man. I like that. Guys, I got acid reflux. Acid reflux up in this bitch. Yo, is that a kazoo? You got a zit right here. Man in the middle, secondhand fiddle, play with my diddle, hit it all night. Cool song, I like this song. I have been eating Doritos a lot today, so I don't know if there's any Doritos on my face or not. Oh, my headset fell. You know what? I'm going to put up 3 reactions on my ADR channel. I don't know why I'm thinking of that right now. This is a song about a rich man. A man who is so rich, he can get anything he wants. But you know what he can't get? True love. True friendship. He can't get none of that. Money can't buy that. Money just can't be an illusion of that. You can have anything you want with the moolah, but can you have real love? Yeah, man in the middle, secondhand fiddle, poop-poop-a-biddle. I like this. This is cool. I like it, guys. I like it. It's a latte. Actually, no, not really. I don't really like this song that much, if I'm being honest with you. I don't know. I'm lying to you guys. This is definitely not a song that I'm going to be listening to again. Very unique for an Abba song. I literally felt like I was listening to the intro of a 70s porno. I was like, oh, shit, what I'm about to see here. And I was like, oh, yeah, I'm doing a reaction. And then I got, that's hard. So, guys, Man in the Middle, let me know what you guys think of this song. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know just something. Just let me know, guys. I hope to see you back tomorrow when I do another Abba reaction. When I shake my head like this, Man in the Middle. When I do something, I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know what the next song is until tomorrow. So, yeah, hope you guys go ahead and subscribe. Go ahead and like. Go ahead and finger that subscribe button. Peace out.